In this video, I'm gonna show you how to remove card from Walmart app. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. First of all, I will point out that if you use iPhone or Android, it's the same simple process. So, with the Walmart app opened, you'll be able to check the home screen of the app, and you'll be able to see and change everything you want in the app. So, you'll be able to check right here, shop, my items, search, and much more. If you just want to remove card right here from the Walmart official app, you'll be able to click in this last one option, account. After doing that, you'll be able to check all the information about your account. You'll be able to check the purchase history section, manage account, wallet, and much more. So, the next step you can do to be faster is clicking wallet section right here. You can click there. When you go there, you'll be able to check all the information about your wallet. So, all you need to do now is swipe your screen to the bottom and find your saved payment method. You can go there. When you do that, you'll be able to check a screen like this. So, in my case, you'll be able to see my cards right here. So, if you just want to remove card from Walmart app, you'll be able to click on the card you want to remove. And after doing that, this step will appear in your screen, and you'll be able to confirm that your card information. And you'll be able to check right here also your address. So, you can change some information about your card, and you'll be able to remove card right here clicking this last one option, in the second one. You can click there. When you do that, this remove card message will appear in your screen. So, they will say, are you sure you want to delete this card from your wallet? And you can click to confirm if you want to do that. So, until the moment I'm recording this video, that's the only way to do that. That's how it works. I hope I helped you in how to remove card from Walmart app. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more info tips. Thank you for watching.